phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. The problem was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some beach mid-morning. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just to check. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan.
Dead boy. Big boy.
It's not so bad. Yes, Slim, you still ain't called the road. I hope you had a chance. I ain't mad. I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside your concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you for 4 hours. You just said, that's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than... I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met at Coachella? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father, neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and... I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drip your way and put them on. Cause I don't really got setups, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo of your name across the chest. Sometimes I even crack myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you. My girlfriend's jealous since I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever be.